Cross. Yep.
But you want right on your goals.
That was
that
five.
Feel okay?
Yeah.
I got confused now because that
guy. Okay.
But don't put it in a trigger guard.
Okay.
Don't worry, guys. A little bit.
I'm here to watch over and make sure you do. Okay. So what I'll do.
Where's the 222?
Not today.
I'm back. It's not right.
Pull it back. Push it forward. Pull it down. I was all the way high.
Come up camping with me sometime.
All right.
We'll bring the cannon.
She's shooting a real gun, not a plastic gun. This is a real gun.
It's a real gun.
There we go.
All right. All right. Get a rod in the shoulder. Looking like you don't have to do the pull. You don't have to do the pull. You have to do it because it's not.
That was probably me.
Pull back. Pull back. Pull back. Yeah. What's up?
So you hold it up, I'll lock it open.
What the tactical people do is they move it further, though. They look cooler.
I think you had five rounds already.
Oh, the whole gun moves.
So this is the exact same gun that you were just shooting, but with a lot more plastic.
Yeah, okay.
Because what I've seen is towards the end of the shot, you're saying.
Oh, this gun's so cool. Muzzle will do. Oh, okay, so I did get the whole one. Oh, it's empty. So I probably shot it center of that target.
That was amazing.
Thank you.
So it's the Barry Gun Club Ladies Day event. And this is the Rimfire range. And unfortunately, there's no 223s here like they have in previous years. Usually they had AR-15s or DeVore's here, but for some reason, there's no 223s. Got a beef about that. But anyway, the ladies were having fun, and that's what it's about. And Brandy's patiently waiting for me to cover every single damn range I run the event.